Trampolining, it's a good idea for lymph? Well, good. If you're filtering from the kidneys, okay. If you're not, no. It'll just break down your knees. You've got to filter your acids out. If you're going to go create activity that increases your acids in the body, you have to understand that it's vital that you remove acids. If you're not removing your systemic cellular waste in the first place, and you go out in activity level and increase the production of acids by the cells, and you're not removing just normal day-to-day acids, you see where I'm going with this? That's the quickest way to break down knees and hips, form tumors and things like that. It's just to keep creating more acids. This is the time to create the opposite. Rest, relax, eliminate, hydrate, those things.